down. I like that flip turned upside down, and I like to take the man and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days. Chewing out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all cute, and some b-ball outside of the school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. If there's a movie, when you're asking your uncle and Devlin, I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, so it's bad, drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy booze line all white. Is this the type of place to take to send this cool cat? I don't think so, I'll see when I get there. I hope it's prepared for the Prince of Bel Air. The plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I was trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when he came near, the light was like refreshing and ice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, homie, Bel Air! Up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabin, yo, home, see you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.